Oh, it's the saddest orange snack of all time.
Save it.